Still missing a key, and of course the gold armor. That was brilliant. Have enough bombs. The gold armor doesn't show up on the map. How it could possibly show up anywhere except, no, we'll see. I don't got a key either. Thank you. That's just for... do that later. I forgot which one it was. Ah, this is great. Well, shoot. Shoot. Things that can't be killed. Stuck here. You know what? I did that. You suck. I guess I should check over here too, just in case. Beautiful, beautiful. The bomb, but we'll see. No, it's not. Really? One of these blocks that I don't push on correctly. Key, so just need the gold armor somewhere. So this should be the fourth floor. Room two, but that's rather nice of him. Oh yeah, you've gotta kill them all to move it. Thank you. oftentimes. So that's the way over to the other tower. Let's see what these two rooms have. I needed that. You gotta be kidding me. Perfect sense now. I didn't try to bomb that one. Bombs again. You guys might give me some. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Neat. Interesting. And she's like, I'm out of here. Everybody else stays chained up, but not me. I mean, son of a gun. So I should be able to block fire now. Still doesn't help me get to that bottom corner. I wonder. Actually, now that I think about it, I think I've gotten everything out of this, these towers. So, yep, there's a final boss, but I do need to make a save before I get up there, and it doesn't look like it'd be really worth getting to him, it, whatever, and then warping out. So, got the first four floors done, so let me warp out, make my save, and I'll meet y'all back here in this corner, and then we'll get the final floor of these twin towers. Definitely a long video for sure.
Okay, here I am back on the fifth floor, as you can see here in the bottom right hand corner. So we're gonna, you know, finish off these twin towers. I know it's gonna be a long video, but I'm not really sure what it's gonna be here other than basically just a boss fight, but maybe that's all that's here. Almost makes you wonder if it's even worth, you know, coming over and doing all this. I don't think I actually need any bombs right now, oddly enough. As many times as I had to backtrack for them. Son of a Grim Reaper. Man. This may be a waste of time, but what the heck. Stranger things have happened in this tower. Gonna play it safe for now. That opens the door. There we go. I'm just now noticing my health is not so great. These guys will help me out. Thank you. Should have bombed both these walls. Actually, it would make more sense just to bomb that one. It's okay. These guys usually drop bombs too. Or sometimes drop bombs. Alright, well, I guess that explains this place. There's nothing on this side, really. Not even a treasure chest with medicine in it. Literally in a spot where I can't get him. Beautiful. Oh, I'm silly. Start by going down. Fortunately, you pull your fire downwards. to me again. Great. Okay. Let's see what happens. Okay, well, that explains that. This is going to do. Fingers crossed that was the right idea. It was. Okay. Oh. All right, so we're getting close to the boss now. We'll have two things of medicine. It's really only one way it can go, right? So these guys are sometimes good for our heart. Alright, so let's get this guy. Hopefully. Girl. Oh, great. Of course. Actually. Dang it, she got me. Kinda ugly there, Medusa. More so than normal. Obviously, I'll need to try again to see if I can get the unbeaten or unhit achievement. So, why did I come up here? Oh, nice. Okay. Now let me upgrade my sword. I know he's gonna spawn. Alright, so let me go find a save spot, and then we will do two things. We will go ahead and try to wake up the ice giant. So I think I know where he is from my earlier travels. And then after the ice giant has woken up, we'll get our sword tempered, as it were, and then we'll go to that southern area where they kept telling me, you can't go any further because you don't have the sun sword. So that'll obviously be where we go next. But for now, I'll say thank you very much for watching this video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.